Welcome to Greebo'sGaming. Back on the last was Ellie. You rudely interrupted me. Be quiet. Anyway, guys, we're going to be carrying on through here. If you can't remember, we have been attacked by the hunters, which are basically like the fractions, or not the bandits in this game, but taken over parts of the cities, like here in Pittsburgh, and yeah. We're just basically killing them all. Basically, put it blunt, really. That's as blunt as I'm going to put it, is that we are just basically killing everybody that moves in this game, apart from me and Ellie. So yeah, that's fun. right, now...
Easy way out, huh?
It ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for him. Trust me, it ain't easy.
Poor souls. Oh, no, for, oh. I knew that game. I was rummaging. It's called Looting the Surroundings Game. Gosh. Hello! We're on the next floor. Okay, right. Gotta go find that elevator. I know it's around here somewhere. It's not through there. It's right here. Hello? Well, what's up? Where the hell? First, second one. Where the hell's Ellie? Ellie's just had bugged off. Oh, it's up the, oh, I knew it, and I'm still fucked it up. For God's sake. It's fine. Let's go this way. Thank you. Okay, you know, here we go. Sports fans. I'm on the bottom floor. Oh, what a bloody idiot. Oh, people watching this now are thinking, what are you doing? Joel, run for fuck's sake. Don't just jog. Okay. And then you go left. Turn left. And you keep going. Where's Ed? Is Ed behind you? She's up to strut. Oh, she's gone. Oh, I should be right. She'll catch up. Yeah. Right, okay. Ah, hello, Stairs. Lovely to see you. How are you, friend? I knew it was somewhere, I just couldn't remember where. What is this? I don't know. Where has Ellie decided to actually turn up all of a sudden?
Let's see where this goes.
Oh, hello.
Just in case.
That looks like a way through.
Well, this isn't dodging any sort of form. Near the broken.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
Oh!
Joel!
I'm all right!
I don't think it's worth nabbing while I'm... Really? I just make a cycle. Right, okay, so that's... You can swim, Joe. Come on, for fuck's sake, bro. There. Okay, this isn't freaking any shit way of form, is it? Take it, you have to swim. Oh, here we go, yeah. Well, now you're swimming, alright? Well, kind of. What the fuck's the matter with you, Joel? What's in gear? Come on now. Reload, reload, reload the thing, reload. Right. Oh, I've got two of them. Oh no, make a health kit. Best way to do it. And I can assume my distance. Yeah, I don't really care about that. There's stalkers, I think. You cheek. Fuck. Okay. Let's kill some fucking stalkers then. That clicker. Fucking scared the crap out of me! Jesus! Come at me, bro. Come at me, pussy. Lucio Blair. Sounds like your manservant. Your manservant? Well, there's one over there. Which I'm gonna fucking go and kill, buddy. right. We need to find a key card. This is the problem we have. Find a key card. Get the fuck out of here. What do you mean there? Let's check upstairs. Oh, but I do have bear stuff in here. What's this? Ah, shotgun loot. Right, I can put that back in. That's fine. Shotgun. Oh, explosions. What's in here? What's in here? Take nothing missing. Sweet, sweet. Don't know what. Eesh. Stupid light. That's what I'm looking for. Oh, a baseball bat. No. You're an idiot. What's an absolute idiot? Oh. Did you need a pearl? I think you need that pearl. Spawn. Oh, shit, dude. Ouch. That's a sad time. Okay, so there's nothing. There's nothing really in there. I thought it was in here. I think there's generator. I think there's a generator there. Oh, yeah, there's a generator. Let's turn this fucking on. Plumter! Have that, motherfucker. And that should help. Is that quicker or... fucking spawn. Oh my god. Bye, motherfucker. Have I got nothing now? I've got fuck all my... No, I've got nothing. Sick. I've actually now got nothing. I've got nothing to fight with. Got no weapons. Apart from a bottle. Sweet. What's that there? Oh, no. Where's that bloater? No, it's done. We've got a shotgun. Oh, I've got bone arrows. Okay. Positives and all the negatives and all that. Crap, I don't know. Is there nothing in here? Where is he? Where's that? This is humble crap. Where is he? I can hear him. Where's he? Thank you. Oh shit, this episode is long. Right, before we carry on, guys, I'm going to end this episode here. I only just realised what the time was. Anyway, guys, hope you have enjoyed the episode. Please like and subscribe down below. Comment if you're new. I'll see you in the next one. Bye! Oh.